I think he's about to eat me.
I better take that thing down before it eats the rest of Brogan.
If I grind on his back, I can stab him in the head.
Scabs.
Yeah.
Kim! I want to thank you for your loyalty and persistence. Your character and actions are worthy of commendation.
Thank you, sir.
As for your friend?
You can keep your commendation. I just want you to tell me how to get out of this city.
That is a difficult proposition. Fizco has blocked all exit routes. I'm afraid there is no escape.
Seriously? Fuck!
Unless... I need a pencil. Paper! Done! Bring these plans to my friend Ignatius, head of the Shipbuilders Union. You should find him near the harbor.
This guy's gonna build a ship?
Better than that. He's gonna give you a way out of the city.
Hey, so one thing you should know about this guy, Ignatius, he's a hardcore LARPer.
What the hell is a LARPer?
Live-action role-player?
Those dorks with foam swords who go out into the woods and yell lightning bolt at each other?
It's fantasy fulfillment, and it's a lot cooler than that, but,
Hey, I need to work on my maritime badges, scabs on the whole waterfront. Can you run them out of there? Permanently? You know about scabs. You get rid of them, and the next day they've all just respawned. Unless... Okay, I got an idea. First things first, I need to find a herker. But it needs to be a really ugly one.
Thank you.
time to scare these scabs off. Permanently.
Ah!
Your liver with some lima beans and a nice Merlot. Or I'll come back.
Scared them all away. They're never coming back after that. Thank you so much.
Sure thing. It was fun. I guess it backfired a little.
Back off! I'm not one of you!
Hey, so one thing you should know about this guy, Ignatius, he's a hardcore LARPer.
What the hell is a LARPer?
Live-action role-player?
You mean those dorks with foam swords who go out into the woods and yell lightning bolt at each other?
It's fantasy fulfillment, and it's a lot cooler than that, but, yes.
Okay, so he's a LARPer. Why do I care?
Well, I heard that he was in the park with a bunch of other LARPers on Horror Night. When they got attacked by OD, they all kind of got psychologically broken.
Don't you mean more psychologically broken?
Just be careful.
Come on, they're LARPers. You gonna shoot me with a foam arrow?
Hey, it's Floyd. You probably knew that. I made a new base for us in the harbor. Perfect place to cook up some new amps. It's amazingly amazing.
When this is over, I'm gonna buy you a thesaurus.